common interests, including the political and economic spheres. B, prioritize the resolution of any dispute between their respective countries by peaceful means through conventional channels and in the spirit of African brotherhood and solidarity. C, support the efforts by the government of the Democratic Republic of Congo in the process of dealing with the to normalize the situation of Ebola outbreak. 10th, as far as the bilateral relations between the Republic of Rwanda and the Republic of Uganda are concerned, the summit welcomed the willingness of the two parties to continue the dialogue with a view to finding a solution to the existing problem. In this regard, the summit assigned the Republic of Angola with the support of the Republic of the Democratic of Congo to facilitate this process. The four heads of state agreed to continue their consultations on issues of common interest.